I'm going to finish with another of the most beautiful songs that I've ever heard. I don't know how long the list is of the most beautiful songs that I've ever heard, but this is definitely one of them. It's written by the late, great Graeme Miles, and I'm sure a lot of you know it. Everything You Know, please sing along. It's called Where Ravens Feed. If I can just remember the first line. Aye, it probably was. I roam and ramble in lonely places, all in the coolness of the rain. Oh, rolling hill and ragged mountain, over sandy and grassy plain. And should you ask, am I content there? I answer yes, oh yes indeed, for my love it is, for lonely places where springs leap down, where ravens feed. I seek and find those lonely places where bounds the hare and deer run, over crags so grey and mossy boulders, shaded from the morning sun. And should you ask, am I at ease there? I'd answer yes, oh yes indeed, for my heart it dwells in lonely places where springs leap down, where ravens feed. I yearn and long for lonely places where hunts the fox and badgers play, where midnight stars are at their brightest, where snows lie deep, where mists hang grey. And should you ask, am I at home there? I'd answer yes, oh yes indeed, for lonely places where springs leap down, where ravens feed. I lose myself in lonely places, on heathered moor and bracken fell, and with the wind old conversation, it always has so much to tell. I'm sure.